The case of a hot air balloon gone missing has been solved. Florida police receiving a tip and then locating the unusually checkered hot air balloon stolen from its owner in Indiana at the Village's Hot Air Balloon Festival all the way in Florida. In a Facebook post, the Marion County Sheriff's Office revealing officers located the balloon among a group of many participating in the three-day event. The Sheriff's Office pointing out this is a first in the agency's 175 years of existence. Authorities say the owner doesn't want to press charges, he just wants his balloon back. A tow company has been called to return the balloon back to its rightful owner.